दिल है कि मानता नहीं, इज अ ईयर 1991 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म। इट वॉज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई गुलशन कुमार, डायरेक्टेड बाई महेश भट्ट एंड स्टार्टेड हिज डॉटर्स पूजा भट्ट इन हर फर्स्ट मेजर लीड फीमेल रोल्स, वाइल्ड द लीड रोल्स फीमेल वॉज प्लेड बाई आमिर खान, सपोर्टिंग रोल्स वॉज प्लेड बाई अनुपम खेर, समीर चित्रे एंड टिंकू तलचनिया, वाइल्ड दीपक तिजोरी मेड द स्पेशल अपेयरेंस। दी साउंड ट्रैक आर ऑल्सो द मेन हाईलाइट ऑफ द फिल्म विच वेर संग बाई अनुराधा पौडवाल अलॉन्ग विथ कुमार सानू, अभिजीत भट्टाचार्य, बबला मेहता एंड दिबेशिस दासगुप्ता। द म्यूजिक वॉज कंपोज बाई नदीम सावंत। द मूवी वॉज ए बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस एंड बूस्टेड द करियर्स ऑफ द न्यू कमर पूजा भट्ट वाइल्ड कमेटिंग आमिर खान स्टेटस ऑन द लीडिंग मूवी स्टार्स। द मूवी रिवॉल्व अराउंड दिस स्पॉइल्ड हेयरलेस हु रन्स अवे फ्रॉम होम टू मैरी ए गोल्ड डिगिंग स्टार्स एंड रूट। शी इज हेल्प बाई द स्मार्ट एले की जर्नलिस्ट ओनली द इंड अप फॉलिंग फॉर हिम इन द अनऑफिशियल रिमेक ऑफ द 1934 हॉलीवुड फिल्म इट हैपेन वन नाइट एंड 1956 फिल्म चोरी चोरी स्टारिंग राजकुमार एंड नागरिस। इन टन दिल है तो मानता नहीं वॉज रिमेड इन तमिल एज कडहल रोजावी 2000 विथ कनाडा मूवीज हरू गीता 2007 वॉज ऑल्सो इंस्पायर्ड बाई द सेम अमेरिकन फिल्म। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। पूजा धर्मेंद्र चंद इज द डॉटर ऑफ इज रिच बॉम्बे शिपिंग टाइकून सेठ धर्मचंद। शी इज हेड ओवर हील्स इन लव विथ मूवी स्टार दीपक कुमार बट हर फादर स्ट्रांगली डिसअप्रूव ऑफ देयर कोर्टशिप। वन नाइट पूजा एस्केप फ्रॉम हर फादर हैच एंड होप ऑन टू ए बस टू बेंगलोर टू दी विथ दीपक हु इज शूटिंग फॉर हे फिल्म देयर। मीनवाइल सेठ धर्मचंद realizing his daughter has run away dispatches private detectives to locate her about the bus. Pooja meet Raghu Jetty, a large month generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal. And Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori feature man and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori, played the role of feature man. Roma Main, played the role of feature woman. Rajesh Puri, played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan, played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan, played the role of first snatchers. Avatar Gill, played the role of kidnappers. Simi, played the role of in the unofficial remake of the 1934 Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi, was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007, was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Aamir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Delhi Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Birilal and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, feature man and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori, played the role of feature man. Roma Main, played the role of feature woman. Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi, was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007, was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie stars Deepak Kumar's, but her father's strongly disapprove of theirs courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore to be with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharamchand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not comply, after both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Mayank played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of Purse Snatchers, Avatar Gill played the role of Kidnappers, Simi played the role of Hindi, an unofficial remake of the 1934 Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000s with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore to be with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharamchand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand has the pretend to let her father's know of her where about should she not complain. After both of them happens to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman, and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Main played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Hadu Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of a rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her where about should she not complain. After both of them happens to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich fathers. At last, her fathers tell Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realized that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall, and Raghu, with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Birilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack: Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of fisherman, Roma Main played the role of fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of first snatchers, Avtar Gill played the role of kidnappers, Simi played the role of in the unofficial remake of the 1934's Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich fathers. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall, and Raghu, with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Birilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack: Deepak Tijori, फीचर मैन एंड सपोर्टिंग रोल्स ऑफ द फिल्म्स वाज दीपक तिजोरी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ फीचर मैन, रोमा मैन प्लेड द रोल ऑफ फीचर वुमैन, राजेश पुरी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ धर्म चंद एंड राजेश पुरी, मुश्ताक खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ बस कंडक्टर जावेद खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ 1956 फिल्म चोरी चोरी स्टारिंग राजकुमार एंड नागरिस, इन टन दिल है तो मानता नहीं वॉज रिमेड इन तमिल एज कडहल रोजावी 2000 विद कनाडा मूवीज हरू गीता 2007 वॉज ऑल्सो इंस्पायर्ड बाय द सेम अमेरिकन फिल्म। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। पूजा धर्मेंद्र चंद इज द डॉटर ऑफ इज रिच बॉम्बे शिपिंग टाइकून सेठ धर्मचंद, सी इज हेड ओवर हील्स इन लव विद मूवी स्टार दीपक कुमार बट हर फादर स्ट्रांगली डिसअप्रूव ऑफ देयर्स कोर्टशिप। वन नाइट पूजा एस्केप फ्रॉम हर फादर हैच एंड होप ऑन टू ए बस टू बैंगलोर टू दी विथ दीपक हु इज शूटिंग फॉर हे फिल्म देयर। मीनवाइल सेठ धर्मचंद रियलाइजिंग हिज डॉटर हैज runs away dispatches private detectives to locate her about the bus. Pooja meet Raghu Jetty, a large mint journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also fall for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realized how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believe that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virendra played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, feature man and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of feature man, Roma Main played the role of feature woman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of First Snatchers, Avatar Gill played the role of Kidnappers, Simi played the role of Hindi, an unofficial remake of the 1934 Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris, In Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmendra Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharamchand. She is head over heels in love with मूवी स्टार दीपक कुमार से, बट हर फादर से स्ट्रांगली डिसअप्रूव ऑफ देयर्स कोर्टशिप। वन नाइट पूजा एस्केप फ्रॉम हर फादर हैच एंड होप ऑन टूर ए बस टू बेंगलोर टू दी विथ दीपक हु इज शूटिंग फॉर हे फिल्म देयर। मीनवाइल सेठ धर्मचंद रियलाइजिंग हिज डॉटर्स हैज रन अवे डिस्पैचेस प्राइवेट डिटेक्टिव्स टू लोकेट हर अबाउट द बस। पूजा मीट रघु जेटी ए लॉर्ड्स मंट जर्नलिस्ट हु हैज जस्ट लॉर्ड्स हैज जॉब। ही ऑफरेड टू हेल्प हर इन एक्सचेंज फॉर एन एक्सक्लूसिव स्टोरी ऑन हर विच वुड रिवाइव हिज फ्लैगिंग करियर। पूजा इज फोर्स टू एग्री टू हिज डिमांड हैज दी प्रिटेंड टू लेट हर फादर्स नो ऑफ हर वेयर अबाउट शुड सी नॉट कंप्लीट आफ्टर बोथ ऑफ डेम्स हैपेंस टू मिस दी बस। रघु एंड पूजा गो टू वेरियस एडवेंचर्स टूगेदर एंड फाइंड देमसेल्फ फॉलिंग इन लव विद ईच अदर। रघु डिजायर्स एंड मैरी पूजा बट नो दैट फाइनेंशियली ही इज इन नो शेप टू डू सो। पूजा ऑल्सो फॉल फॉर रघु एंड सी डिसाइडेड टू गो विथ हिम बट ए मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग लीड हर टू बिलीव दैट रघु वॉज जस्ट लुकिंग फॉर ए स्टोरी एंड नॉट हर लव। सी कॉल्स इट क्यूट रिटर्न होम एंड एग्री टू मैरी दीपक। However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Delhi Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played role of Virilal and Virender played role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Mai played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Hadu Gita 2007. He was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of a rich Bombay shipping tycoon, Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's hatch and hop on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharamchand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father's know of her where about should she not complete. After both of them happens to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her love. She calls it cute, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believe that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virendra played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Main played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of Bus Conductor, Javed Khan played the role of Purse Snatchers, Avatar Gill played the role of Kidnappers, Simi played the role of Hindi, an unofficial remake of the 1934's Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000s with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of is rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharamchand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharamchand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially, he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her love. She calls it cute, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believe that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich fathers. At last, her fathers tell Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realized that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Main played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In turn, Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000s with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her fathers strongly disapprove of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father's learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich fathers. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Main played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan, Pridula of bus conductor, Javed Khan, Pridula of pursue snatchers, Avtar Gill, Pridula of kidnappers, Simi, Pridula of Hindi and unofficial remake of the 1934's Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not comply, after both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal. And Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of fisherman, Roma Mai played the role of fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops onto a bus to Bangalore to with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharamchand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not comply, after both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Birilal and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Main played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of Purse Snatchers, Avatar Gill played the role of Kidnappers, Simi played the role of Hindi and unofficial remake of the 1934 Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000s with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not comply, after both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures to get rich and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman, and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Mai played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of a rich Bombay shipping tycoon, Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures to get rich and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realized that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall, and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of featureman. Roma Main played the role of featurewoman. Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of purse snatchers. Avtar Gill played the role of kidnappers. Simi played the role of Hindi and unofficial remake of the 1934's Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of a rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believe that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of featureman. Roma Main played the role of featurewoman. Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam चंद एंड राजेश पुरी. मुश्ताक खान फिर लो बस कंडक्टर जावेद खान फिर लो 1956 फिल्म चोरी चोरी स्टारिंग राजकुमार एंड नागरिस. इन टन दिल है तो मानता नहीं वॉज रिमेड इन तमिल एज कदहल रोजावी 2000 विद कनाडा मूवीज हरू गीता 2007 वॉज ऑल्सो इंस्पायर्ड बाय द सेम अमेरिकन फिल्म. द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग. पूजा धर्मेंद्र चंद इज द डॉटर ऑफ इज रिच बॉम्बे शिपिंग टाइकून सेठ धर्मचंद. सी इज हेड ओवर हील्स इन लव विद मूवी स्टार दीपक कुमार बट हर फादर स्ट्रांगली डिसअप्रूव ऑफ देयर्स कोर्टशिप. वन नाइट पूजा एस्केप फ्रॉम हर फादर हैच एंड होप ऑन टू ए बस टू बेंगलोर टू दी विथ दीपक हु इज शूटिंग फॉर हे फिल्म देयर. मीनवाइल सेठ धर्मचंद रियलाइजिंग हिज डॉटर हैज रन अवे डिस्पैचेस प्राइवेट डिटेक्टिव्स टू लोकेट हर अबाउट द बस. पूजा मीट रघु जेटी ए लॉर्ज मंट जर्नलिस्ट हु हैज जस्ट लॉर्ड्स हैज जॉब. ही ऑफरेड टू हेल्प हर इन एक्सचेंज फॉर एन एक्सक्लूसिव स्टोरी ऑन हर विच वुड रिवीव हिज फ्लैगिंग करियर. पूजा इज फोर्स टू एग्री टू हिज डिमांड हैज दी प्रिटेंड टू लेट हर फादर नो ऑफ हर वेयर अबाउट शुड सी नॉट कंप्लीट आफ्टर बोथ ऑफ देम हैपेंस टू मिस दी बस. रघु एंड पूजा गो टू वेरियस एडवेंचर्स टूगेदर एंड फाइंड देमसेल्फ फॉलिंग इन लव विद ईच अदर. रघु डिजायर्स एंड मैरी पूजा बट नो दैट फाइनेंशियली ही इज इन नो शेप टू डू सो. पूजा ऑल्सो फॉल फॉर रघु एंड सी डिसाइडेड टू गो विथ हिम बट ए मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग लीड हर टू बिलीव दैट रघु वॉज जस्ट लुकिंग फॉर ए स्टोरी एंड नॉट हर लव. सी कॉल्स इट क्यूट रिटर्न होम एंड एग्री टू मैरी दीपक. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Delhi Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played role of Virilal and Virender played role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of featureman, Roma Mai played the role of featurewoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of pursuer snatchers. Avtar Gill played the role of kidnappers. Simi played the role of the unofficial remake of the 1934 Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as कदहल रोजावी 2000 विद कनाडा मूवीज हरू गीता 2007 वॉज ऑल्सो इंस्पायर्ड बाय द सेम अमेरिकन फिल्म. द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग. पूजा धर्मेंद्र चंद इज द डॉटर ऑफ इज रिच बॉम्बे शिपिंग टाइकून सेठ धर्मचंद. सी इज हेड ओवर हील्स इन लव विद मूवी स्टार दीपक कुमार बट हर फादर स्ट्रांगली डिसअप्रूव ऑफ देयर्स कोर्टशिप. वन नाइट पूजा एस्केप फ्रॉम हर फादर हैच एंड होप ऑन टू ए बस टू बेंगलोर टू दी with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharamchand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large mint generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Aamir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal. And Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Mai played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007. It was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of a rich Bombay shipping tycoon, Seth Dharamchand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharamchand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large mint generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no safe to do so. Pooja also fall for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believe that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself, Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Mayank played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of Bus Conductor, Javed Khan played the role of Purse Snatchers, Avatar Gill played the role of Kidnappers, Simi played the role of in the unofficial remake of the 1934's Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000s with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of is rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharamchand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharamchand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not comply? After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially, he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believe that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of fisherman. Roma Mayank played the role of fisherwoman. Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In turn, Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000s with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not complain? After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quit, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of fisherman. Roma Mayank played the role of fisherwoman. Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of first snatchers. Avtar Gill played the role of kidnappers. Simi played the role of the unofficial remake of the 19th 34th Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quit, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of fisherman, Roma Main played the role of fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. अबाउट द बस पूजा मीट रघु जेटी ए लॉर्ज मंट जर्नलिस्ट हु हैज जस्ट लॉर्ड्स हैज जॉब ही ऑफरेड टू हेल्प हर इन एक्सचेंज फॉर एन एक्सक्लूसिव स्टोरी ऑन हर विच वुड रिवाइव हिज फ्लैगिंग करियर. पूजा इज फोर्स टू एग्री टू हिज डिमांड हैज दी प्रिटेंड टू लेट हर फादर्स नो ऑफ हर वेयर अबाउट शुड सी नॉट कंप्लेन आफ्टर बोथ ऑफ देम हैपेंस टू मिस दी बस रघु एंड पूजा गो through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding leads her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it cute, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of पूजा धर्मचंद, अनुपम खेर प्लेट लॉफ सेठ धर्मचंद, टीकू तलसनिया प्लेट लॉफ शर्मा, एडिटर ऑफ डेली तूफान राकेश बेड़ी प्लेट लॉफ का बिरीलाल एंड वीरेंद्र प्लेट प्लेट रोल ऑफ हिमसेल्फ, समीर चित्रे प्लेट रोल ऑफ एक्टर दीपक कुमार. नॉट टॉक अबाउट द साउंड ट्रैक दीपक तिजोरी फीचर मैन एंड सपोर्टिंग रोल्स ऑफ द फिल्म वॉज दीपक तिजोरी प्लेट ऑफ फिशर मैन, रोमा मैन प्लेट द रोल ऑफ फिशर वुमैन, राजेश पुरी प्लेट द रोल ऑफ धर्म चंद एंड राजेश पुरी, मुश्ताक खान प्लेट द रोल ऑफ बस कंडक्टर, जावेद खान प्लेट द रोल ऑफ पर्स स्नैचर्स, अवतार गिल प्लेट द रोल ऑफ किडनैपर्स, सिमी प्लेट द रोल ऑफ हिंदी अन अनऑफिशियल रिमेक ऑफ द 1934 हॉलीवुड फिल्म इट हैपेंड वन नाइट एंड 1956 फिल्म चोरी चोरी स्टारिंग राजकुमार एंड नागरिस इन टन दिल है तो मानता नहीं वॉज रिमेड इन तमिल एज कडहल रोजावी 2000 विद कनाडा मूवीज हरु गीता 2007 वॉज ऑल्सो इंस्पायर्ड बाई द सेम अमेरिकन फिल्म. द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग. पूजा धर्मेंद्र चंद इज द डॉटर ऑफ is rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharamchand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile Seth Dharamchand realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not complain? After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also fall for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her love. She calls it cute, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman, and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Mai played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Hadu Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of a rich Bombay shipping tycoon, Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not comply? After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her love. She calls it cute, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Birilal. And Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of fisherman. Roma Mayank played the role of fisherwoman. Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of purse snatchers. Avtar Gill played the role of kidnappers. Simi played the role of in the unofficial remake of the 1934's Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai To Manta Nahi, was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007. Was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believe that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Birilal. And Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of fisherman. Roma Mayank played the role of fisherwoman. Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris इन तन दिल है तो मानता नहीं, वॉज रिमेड इन तमिल एज कडहल रोजावी 2000 विद कनाडा मूवीज हरू गीता 2007 से वॉज ऑल्सो इंस्पायर्ड बाई द सेम अमेरिकन फिल्म से द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। पूजा धर्मेंद्र चंद इज द डॉटर ऑफ इज रिच बॉम्बे शिपिंग टाइकून सेठ धर्मचंद। शी इज हेड ओवर हील्स इन लव विद मूवी स्टार दीपक कुमार से बट हर फादर से स्ट्रॉन्गली डिसअप्रूव ऑफ देयर कोर्टशिप। वन नाइट पूजा एस्केप फ्रॉम हर फादर हैच एंड होप ऑन टू ए बस टू बेंगलोर टू दी विथ दीपक हु इज शूटिंग फॉर हे फिल्म देयर। मीनवाइल सेठ धर्मचंद रियलाइजिंग हिज डॉटर्स हैज रन अवे डिस्पैचेस प्राइवेट डिटेक्टिव्स टू लोकेट हर्स अबाउट द बस। पूजा मीट रघु जेटी ए लॉर्ज मंट जर्नलिस्ट हु हैज जस्ट लॉर्ड्स हैज जॉब ही ऑफरेड टू हेल्प हर इन एक्सचेंज फॉर एन एक्सक्लूसिव स्टोरी ऑन हर विच वुड रिवाइव हिज फ्लैगिंग करियर्स। पूजा इज फोर्स टू एग्री टू हिज डिमांड हैज दी प्रिटेंड टू लेट हर्स फादर्स नो ऑफ हर्स वेयर अबाउट शुड सी नॉट कंप्लीट आफ्टर बोथ ऑफ डेम्स हैपेंस टू मिस दी बस। रघु एंड पूजा गो through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agree to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Aamir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of पूजा धर्मचंद, अनुपम खेर प्ले ऑफ सेठ धर्मचंद, टीकू तलसनिया प्ले ऑफ शर्मा एडिटर ऑफ डेली तूफान, राकेश बेड़ी प्ले ऑफ का बिरीलाल एंड वीरेंद्र प्ले प्ले रोल ऑफ हिमसेल्फ, समीर चित्रे प्ले रोल ऑफ एक्टर दीपक कुमार। नॉट टॉक अबाउट द साउंड ट्रैक दीपक तिजोरी फीचर मैन एंड सपोर्टिंग रोल्स ऑफ द फिल्म वॉज दीपक तिजोरी प्ले ऑफ फिशर मैन, रोमा मैन प्लेट द रोल ऑफ फिशर वुमैन, राजेश पुरी प्लेट द रोल ऑफ धर्म चंद एंड राजेश पुरी, मुश्ताक खान प्लेट ऑफ बस कंडक्टर, जावेद खान प्लेट ऑफ पर्स स्नैचर्स, अवतार गिल प्लेट ऑफ किडनैपर्स, सिमी प्लेट ऑफ दी अन अनऑफिशियल रिमेक ऑफ दी 1934 हॉलीवुड फिल्म इट हैपेंड वन नाइट एंड 1956 फिल्म चोरी चोरी स्टारिंग राजकुमार एंड नागरिस। इन तन दिल है तो मानता नहीं वॉज रिमेड इन तमिल एज कडहल रोजावी 2000 विद कनाडा मूवीज हरू गीता 2007 वॉज ऑल्सो इंस्पायर्ड बाई द सेम अमेरिकन फिल्म। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। पूजा धर्मेंद्र चंद इज द डॉटर ऑफ इज रिच बॉम्बे शिपिंग टाइकून सेठ धर्मचंद। शी इज हेड ओवर हील्स इन लव विद मूवी स्टार दीपक कुमार से बट हर फादर से स्ट्रॉन्गली डिसअप्रूव ऑफ देयर्स कोर्टशिप। वन नाइट पूजा एस्केप फ्रॉम हर फादर हैच एंड होप ऑन टू ए बस टू बेंगलोर टू दी विथ दीपक हु इज शूटिंग फॉर हे फिल्म देयर। मीनवाइल सेठ धर्मचंद realizing his daughter has runs away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meet Raghu Jetty, a large mint journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not comply? After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Aamir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of featureman, Roma Mai played the role of feature woman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007. Was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of a rich Bombay shipping tycoon, Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has runs away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meet Raghu Jetty, a large mint journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not comply? After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of fisherman, Roma Main played the role of fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of purse snatchers, Avtar Gill played the role of kidnappers, Simi played the role of in the unofficial remake of the 1934's Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000s with Kannada movies Adu Gita 2007. It was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of is rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts. Should she not comply? After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal. And Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitra played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of featureman. Roma Mai played the role of feature woman. Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori, starring Rajkumar and Nagris. In turn, Dil Hai To Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000s with Kannada movies Hadu Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has runs away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month journalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters. Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand. Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand. Tiku Talsaniya played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan. Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal. And Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitra played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of featureman. Roma Mai played the role of feature woman. Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri. Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor. Javed Khan played the role of First Snatchers. Avatar Gill played the role of Kidnappers. Simi played the role of the unofficial remake of the 1940 34th Hollywood film It Happened One Night and 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretends to let her father know of her whereabouts should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja, but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also falls for Raghu and she decided to go with him, but a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it quits, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loved her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Delhi Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, featureman and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of fisherman, Roma Main played the role of fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of 1956 film Chori Chori starring Rajkumar and Nagris in Tan Dil Hai Tum Manta Nahi was remade in Tamil as Kadhal Rojavi 2000 with Kannada movies Haru Gita 2007 was also inspired by the same American films. The plot of the movie was so amazing. Pooja Dharmand Chand is the daughter of his rich Bombay shipping tycoon Seth Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar, but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night, Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak, who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile, Seth Dharam Chand, realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. अबाउट द बस पूजा मीट रघु जेटी ए लॉर्ज मंट जर्नलिस्ट हु हैज जस्ट लॉर्ड्स हैज जॉब ही ऑफरेड टू हेल्प हर इन एक्सचेंज फॉर एन एक्सक्लूसिव स्टोरी ऑन हर विच वुड रिवाइव हिज फ्लैगिंग करियर. पूजा इज फोर्स टू एग्री टू हिज डिमांड हैज दी प्रिटेंड टू लेट हर फादर्स नो ऑफ हर वेयर अबाउट शुड सी नॉट कंप्लेन आफ्टर बोथ ऑफ देम हैपेंस टू मिस दी बस रघु एंड पूजा गो थ्रू वेरियस एडवेंचर्स टूगेदर एंड फाइंड देमसेल्फ फॉलिंग इन लव विद ईच अदर. रघु डिजायर्स एंड मैरी पूजा बट नो दैट फाइनेंशियली ही इज इन नो शेप टू डू सो. पूजा ऑल्सो फॉल फॉर रघु एंड सी डिसाइडेड टू गो विद हिम बट ए मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग लीड हर टू बिलीव दैट रघु वॉज जस्ट लुकिंग फॉर ए स्टोरी एंड नॉट हर लव. She calls it cute, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of पूजा धर्मचंद, अनुपम खेर प्लेट लफ सेठ धर्मचंद, टीकू तलसनिया प्लेट लफ शर्मा एडिटर ऑफ डेली तूफान, राकेश बेड़ी प्लेट लफ का बिरीलाल एंड वीरेंद्र प्लेट प्लेट रोल ऑफ हिमसेल्फ, समीर चित्रे प्लेट रोल ऑफ एक्टर दीपक कुमार. नॉट टॉक अबाउट द साउंड ट्रैक दीपक तिजोरी फीचर मैन एंड सपोर्टिंग रोल्स ऑफ द फिल्म्स वॉज दीपक तिजोरी प्लेट ऑफ फिशर मैन, रोमा मैन प्लेट द रोल ऑफ फिशर वुमैन, राजेश पुरी प्लेट द रोल ऑफ धर्म चंद एंड राजेश पुरी, मुश्ताक खान प्लेट द रोल ऑफ बस कंडक्टर, जावेद खान प्लेट द रोल ऑफ पर्स स्नैचर्स, अवतार गिल प्लेट द रोल ऑफ किडनैपर्स, सिमी प्लेट द रोल ऑफ हिंदी अन अनऑफिशियल रिमेक ऑफ द 1934 हॉलीवुड फिल्म इट हैपेंड वन नाइट एंड 1956 फिल्म चोरी चोरी स्टारिंग राजकुमार एंड नागरिस इन तन दिल है तो मानता नहीं वॉज रिमेड इन तमिल एज कदहल रोजावी 2000 विद कनाडा मूवीज हरु गीता 2007 वॉज ऑल्सो इंस्पायर्ड बाई द सेम अमेरिकन फिल्म. द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग. पूजा धर्मेंद्र चंद इज द डॉटर ऑफ is rich Bombay shipping tycoon said Dharam Chand. She is head over heels in love with movie star Deepak Kumar but her father strongly disapproves of their courtship. One night Pooja escapes from her father's house and hops on to a bus to Bangalore with Deepak who is shooting for her films there. Meanwhile said Dharam Chand realizing his daughter has run away, dispatches private detectives to locate her. About the bus, Pooja meets Raghu Jetty, a large month generalist who has just lost his job. He offered to help her in exchange for an exclusive story on her, which would revive his flagging career. Pooja is forced to agree to his demand as he pretend to let her father know of her where about should she not complain. After both of them happen to miss the bus, Raghu and Pooja go through various adventures together and find themselves falling in love with each other. Raghu desires and marry Pooja but know that financially he is in no shape to do so. Pooja also fall for Raghu and she decided to go with him. But a misunderstanding led her to believe that Raghu was just looking for a story and not her lover. She calls it cute, returns home and agrees to marry Deepak. However, the father learns about Raghu when he comes to him to take back his money spent by Raghu on Pooja on his way to Bangalore. He realizes how Raghu has taken care of Pooja during the trip. Pooja, misunderstanding him and believes that he might have come for the reward announced by her rich father. At last, her father tells Pooja that Raghu is the right man for her and that he had not come for the reward on the wedding day. She realizes that Raghu really loves her and then runs away from the marriage mandap hall and Raghu with her father's support. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Raghu, Jetli, press reporters, Pooja Bhatt played the role of Pooja Dharamchand, Anupam Kher played the role of Seth Dharamchand, Tiku Talsania played the role of Sharma, editor of Daily Tufan, Rakesh Bedi played the role of Virilal, and Virender played the role of himself. Samir Chitre played the role of actor Deepak Kumar. Now talk about the soundtrack. Soundtrack Deepak Tijori, Fisherman, and supporting roles of the films was Deepak Tijori played the role of Fisherman, Roma Mai played the role of Fisherwoman, Rajesh Puri played the role of Dharam Chand and Rajesh Puri, Mushtaq Khan played the role of bus conductor, Javed Khan played the role of